for instruction, I do four types. I do a target audience analysis. Mm-hmm. I need to know who is in the target audience. What are their job titles? Because there may be more than one. What are their backgrounds in terms of what, you know, what are their prior knowledge from education and or experience? Because I might learn that my target audience includes degreed electrical engineers and other people. And degreed electrical engineers already understand AC/DC electrical theory. Mm. The other people will not. So when I learn those kinds of things, because you got to make assumptions as to what do they already know, what don't they know, and is that a mix? And if it's a mix, then what that will mean for me when I get into design after analysis is that I will have to create a more modular front end so that people can either test out or just skip what they already know. Mm-hmm. And they can get exactly what they need. But if you need to know AC/DC electrical theory for the performance, and some of you are degreed electrical engineers, and we know from you didn't get a degree without knowing that, so you can skip that module or that chunk or what it should be called, because it's called many different things nowadays. And others should get it because they're going to need to know it to do the job. So that creates a varied and a differentiated front end to most learning, whether that's a learning journey or a path. So yeah, you have to understand your target audience, and there's different ways to do that. You need to know, are they all in one building? Are they across the country? Are they across the planet? Are they have different languages? Some are going to be learning in a classroom. Some are going to be learning out on a job site under the hot sun or the rain. You know, where is this happening? So you have to understand, just like any marketing person would understand, where are they going to be using my product? You know, and so you have to, you know, borrow things from the marketing world, which is not a new kind of thinking. That's very old. I was taught that back in 79.